This is KCAL News, Los Angeles.
Now at 6, the Department of Justice in more than a dozen states, including California, slap Apple with an antitrust lawsuit. Good evening. You're watching KCAL News at 6. I'm Pat Harvey. Apple is being accused of running a smartphone monopoly. The government says the company is stifling competition and keeping prices artificially high. KCAL's Jeff Nguyen has more on this major legal action.